Hello and welcome to the channel. Today Konami dropped some info regarding UEFA Euro 2020 and their 25th anniversary celebration campaign with them. So they have given some details in this message right here. A lot of events and campaigns coming up. So first of all, let's take a look at this one. UEFA Euro 2020 match day. So UEFA Euro 2020 match day will be coming up, and they will be available from 6 UTC to 22.2259 UTC. As you can see here down below, UEFA Euro 2020 match day event in FIFA 20 Mobile will be available every day between the following times. So there are gonna be a lot of match day events, and you have to complete one every day. So that's it for the match day events, and you can see the details match day website where you can find more details about this. And then here we have Legends European national teams. They are gonna be giving three of these packs, three European national team legends packs, and they are gonna be given at the times shown here, 3 weeks, three different times. So the first pack, we have to log in and claim it from 9th July to 12th of July. So 3 days for us to claim the pack. And then for the second one, 16th of July to 19th of July. So that's for the second one from which we can claim the pack. And then again, there is 23 to 26th of July, which we can claim our last pack. So I don't know if these are gonna be guaranteed legends or are gonna include gold balls and silver balls like the one we had earlier, but let's hope for the best. And down here, UEFA Euro 2020 match day login present. So you can log in between the given times of these 3 weeks and claim 300 my club coins each week. So here you can see, if you log in from 6th of July to 12th of July, you'll be getting 300 my club coins as a login present, as a login reward. And then again on from 13th to 19th of July, if you log in between that period, you'll again get more 300 my club coins. And then again from 20th to 26th, if you log in, you'll be able to get more 300 my club coins. So it's basically just logging into the game and getting 900 free my club coins at the specific time period. So that's it. And then player of the week UEFA Euro 2020 will be coming soon. So here you can see in the coming days and weeks, several featured players selected based on overall match results from UEFA Euro 2020 match day. So these players will be selected from the match day itself, match day competition itself, and will be available in the game. So it's not going to be real life player form, but the player performances of the match day competition. So this is something really interesting. And then here we have national team selection. So today we got, as you can see here, national team England, Netherlands and Russia. So this will be up to 8th of July. And then the round 2, as you can see here, Belgium, France and Italy from 13th to 15th of July. Featured players from these countries, like we got from England, Netherlands and Russia today, they will be giving Belgium, France and Italy next week. And then again after that, round 3, you can see here Spain, Germany and Portugal. So these will be also available for only 3 days, like all of these are. And then last but not least, here you can see predict the winner campaign. Let me read it out for you. We will be holding a campaign where users will be rewarded for accurately predicting the winner of UEFA Euro 2020 match day competition. A staggering total of 100 million my club coins will be divided evenly amongst users who accurately predict the winner. So don't miss the chance to top up the club's coffers. So here you will just need to predict the winners to basically get the rewards. You can see here 100 my club coins will be divided equally. So I don't really know if they are gonna give exactly the same amount every single time after the prediction, because they've said they'll give 100 million micro coins to the winners. It may be less, it may be more coins that will be given to us as per the number of users. As per the number of winners. So if there are less winners, I guess they'll probably be getting more coins and vice versa. So these are the details they have provided us about this campaign, and hopefully you have understood it. And if you did not understand some points or anything else, then please let me know in the comments down below. And until then, take care. Goodbye.